new product since Noma blew up our shit.
Fuck that shit, bro. We're gonna keep throwing parties like we've been doing. What you mean?
Bro, did you not just hear me, Noma?
Fuck Noma, nigga.
I had to tell Zion about her.
You did what?
He was gonna fucking kill me. I had no choice.
Fuck on, B.
He's not gonna say shit.
Whatever, bro. Listen, B, I can't be a fucking pawn anymore. From that Noma shit to whatever the fuck happened earlier, I need to get back in the driver's seat. Bro, I'm about to be a father. I'm gonna be a father. I gotta do this shit right. I gotta control every fucking piece. That's the only way I could protect me and my family. You know, my dad did a lot of dumb shit that I never agree with, but I got a lot of him in me.
Never heard you say that shit before.
Never wanted to fucking admit it. You know, I realized to get what the fuck I want, I gotta use all of him. Good parts of him, the bad parts of him. And the good parts and the bad parts of me, I gotta put it all to use to get what I want.
What do you want? Revenge?
That and a lot more. I wanted blood, B. I wanted fucking blood. But in order to get that, I need to insulate myself, my family, and my kid from all the consequences. I gotta become the apex predator.
I like the sound of that. How do we do it?
We start by getting leverage.
Thank you.